Top 10 Terrifying Things Found in the Ocean. Can you ever imagine that deep in one of the most mysterious and strangest oceans of the world, you would find sunken, heart-stopping, vast ancient cities created thousands of years ago, terrifying ghosts, and even some baffling creatures that seem to be from any other secret planet? If you watched one of the most secret and scary things that these oceans have hidden in their chests, you would give up the idea of going to them for your next vacation. But what more horrific lies in the hearts of the oceans that can pump some thriller in your veins? Don't think too much, because in our today's video, we're going to let you have a look at the top 10 terrifying things found in the ocean. But before we get started, make sure to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for 20 years of good luck. Try it, it works. Let's get started. Number 10, the Lost Ancient City. Imagine you are all set to hit the ocean for your vacation, leaving the city and traffic behind, and dive into the depths of the oceans to enjoy the blue water. And boom, you witness an entire city lying many hundreds of meters below the sea level. This is what you're going to see if you visit the oceans near Greece, Japan, and India, where there are tens of lost cities waiting for you in the depth. It's just mind-bending to know that, strangely, these cities have artifacts, structures, and even small houses that show that humans were present there. However, no human bodies or anything convincing has been found, yet. But it's just thrilling to imagine that you could be lost in these sunken cities, and who knows, face some mysterious things? Number 9. The Moving Graveyard. You might know the state of New Jersey for various spectacular things, but in its deep ocean, there lies a whole moving graveyard filled with preserved stuff. When the divers were exploring the sea back in 1985, they found two mysterious trains built in 1850 near Long Branch, about 90 feet below the sea. What can give you a chill of horror is the fact that there is no record of these two trains being ever built or lost, as these two steam engines were never reported missing. It's rumored that these two trains might have been crossing the Atlantic Ocean when a massive storm would have hit them, sending them all the way down in the ocean. Luckily, there were no passengers in these trains, as explained by the divers, but no one actually knows whether there were passengers in the trains or not. Number 8. Shark Sculpture. What would you feel if you're diving in a lovely lake, going under the water, and exploring things in the depths, and stumble into a gigantic shark statue with sharp teeth as if it's ready to take the bite? Believe it or not, but you're going to lose your breath, and literally, your jaws would be dropped until you would find that it's not a real shark, but a statue of the shark just between the leg. Incredibly, you would be amazed to know that in Lake Neuchatel, Switzerland, divers have found a massive shark statue just between the leg. But who would have placed such a scary thing right into the lake? This is a question which no one can ever answer. That's why this shark statue will always remain mysterious to the divers there. Number 7. A Suspected UFO. Even if you are not willing to accept that this world has been visited and even watched by some aliens, you might have a curiosity in your belly to know whether we've ever witnessed any UFO or not. And to add more fire to this curiosity, Swedish divers back in 2014 found something whose craze just spread like a wildfire around the world, which was nothing else than a suspected UFO near the Baltic Sea. Accept it or not, but the divers think that this UFO-shaped thing is something that came from outer space and is like UFO that could have entered the world, but then lost in this ocean. Number 6. The Waving Ghosts. If you dive alone to this site, known as Cancun, located in Mexico, then literally you are going to feel the shivering in your body, as the mysterious and creepy things you're going to find there are more than terrifying. To attract as many as 750,000 visitors around the world, the MUSA, or the Cancun Underwater Museum, was created, putting some of the heaviest statues, objects as gigantic as cars, and even animal sculpture, such as that of dogs and cats. But as time passed, the natural environment of the ocean started accepting these statues as their part and created coral reefs around the statues, which really seems somehow creepy, as if ghosts are waving. This place can give a heart attack to those who do not know that it's a museum, but a haunted area filled with ghosts. Number 5. A 2,000 years old computer. This is one of the few unexplainable things you might have ever seen in the oceans that are now being known as the ancient computer, about 2,000 years old. If you think that the computer you are using is an unbelievable invention, then certainly this thing is going to drop your jaws because humans had created something more like the computer even 2,000 years ago. Near the Greek island, known as the Antikythera, explorers found one of the earliest forms of computers, built with stones, having some secret inscriptions written on them. It was later studied that the computer was able to precisely predict the position of the planets and stars, seasons, and surprisingly, the festivals of that time, which is just breathtaking. Number 4. Ancient pills. If you open your drawer to find some tablets for headaches, chances are that you might find some old medicines too. But those tablets can never be older than what explorers have found in the ocean. It would be surprising for you to know that these ancient pills date back to around 140 to 130 BC, when there were quite fewer chances of treatments. Found near the shipwrecks, contained in a metal case, was some kind of pills that might have been used for eye treatment, the researchers say. How interesting is that the ancient civilizations were so advanced that they created a perfect pill that had the potency to cure eyes? This is what their compositions say. Number 3. The gigantic, mysterious blue eye. After watching this mysterious eye, we know there would be tens of questions popping into your mind. And before you hit them, let us say what it really is. This gigantic and spooky eye was washed on the beach in Florida that started to create a buzz on the internet, like nothing else, and convinced everyone that it belongs to an unnatural beast of the ocean. Though the researchers went on explaining that it could be an eye of a swordfish that might have popped out from the body, but no one actually seems to believe this story. Everyone is fine to consider this eye of any other mysterious ocean species, so why not call it a spooky eye? Number 2. Gigantic knife. If you don't believe in the theories and stories that thousands of years ago, humans were many hundred feet tall, then this massive knife found in the ocean can literally make you think twice about your opinion. Back in 2014, a picture spread on the internet like a wildfire, where three divers were holding an exceptionally massive metal knife, being in the middle of the ocean. But who put that knife there? Well, no one really knows that in the first place, because no one actually watched this being placed in the ocean. That's why the theory stands that it was left by any giant races many thousands of years ago, here in the ocean. That gives us goosebumps, even now. Number 1. Unexplainable skeletons. If there is something that can push you off the ground and make your blood run cold, then it's nothing else than a place full of unexplainable skeletons and bones. In the strange lake known as Rupkund, located in the Himalayas in India, tens of hundreds of ancient skeletons were found by the British Game Reserve Ranger that just shook the searching team. Something that started quacking in their boots was the fact that those hundreds of skeletons were about 1,200 years old, at a place that was never inhabited by humans. Not only does their origin is obscure, but they also tell a mysterious story of mass suicide where hundreds of people would have suicided to please God. No matter what's the story, these unexplainable skeletons are literally going to make your jaws drop if you ever see them in your life. Did you know that oceans have got some terrifying things that can rise your hair? Don't be shy to comment right below, what do you think about those ghosts in the oceans? Want to watch more exciting videos from us? If yes, then make sure to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Until the next video, stay tuned.